roam the forests of Pennsylvania. The population of elk, however, would be haunted until none remained in the state. In 1912, the Game Commission would begin to discuss the idea of reintroducing elk in Pennsylvania. A year later, in 1913, Pennsylvania would receive its first shipment of elk